In the waters of Taiwan, divers discovered the herring king. A giant fish usually lives at a depth, and if it rises higher and meets people, this is considered an omen of disaster. The orca king, 2.5 meters long, was in the holes left by the cutter shark.